ki khubor ka batisi tv lawan rashapi da ka orange nissan lumso port near fire brigade shillong
admissions are open at bdw international school enroll now
Kamigalia Joint Council of Trade Unions and Association Lambat ka All India Trade Union Congress Shillong hakalaitri upnai naiweng arajar arphuei kila dawai ka sarkar jilla bagdei ban shimkhiano ban wat ikilat kilenti ban pinsange no yek jingpun keudor jika umpenyang petrol ban diesel bat ban te la kamru yek jingkeudor jongki marba mardi kabalakta hado kata-kata yek yap ka im jongki paiba nong song shnong खनांग मन पुनस्गो यगरे ग जिंगदावा शिकि तंदोंग स्कोर जोंग सरकार कि नोंगेलम जोंग कि निकि आर्थिक कि किनहोन कि ललेट बन यकंदो यके चीफ सेक्रेटरी जोंग सरकार जिल्ला क कोंग रेबेका वी सुचियंग बट आईटी दे ग जिंगथो क बकरपा यके सरकार जिल्ला बकन वेंगनो यके निकि जिंग ए खमक्लोय
फूड कमोडिटीज
वी डिमांड
इमीडिएट रोल बैक ऑफ अ फ्यूल प्राइस
वी डिमांड
इमीडिएट rollback of essential items commodities
we demand
in club zindabad swami kapta jug jug jio in club
zindabad
gali gali se aayi awaaz
in club zindabad
mgcq kare pukar
in club zindabad
aitc kare pukar
in club zindabad
aitc zindabad aitc
इंडिया है सब कुछ बेच रहा है ये बेच के लिए पड़ा है कुछ बनाने के लिए नहीं खाली बेच के एलआईसी को बेच रहा है पब्लिक सेक्टर को बेच रहा है तो जिसका मोटिव है जो प्राइवेट को देने के लिए वो पब्लिक का क्या सोचेगा जो पब्लिक आज जो हमारा हालत है उसके लिए कौन सोचेगा जो सरकार जो वेलफेयर स्टेट है इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन में जो वेलफेयर स्टेट का बात है जो वेलफेयर कहां हो रहा है एक वर्ग के लिए एक अदानी अंबानी वो ग्रुप के लिए उसका प्रॉफिट बढ़ते जा रहा है और हमारा जो स्टैंडर्ड ऑफ लिविंग गिरते जा रहा है इतना जो डिफरेंस है उसके लिए आज आवाज उठाना होगा ये आवाज पूरा इंडिया में उठा रहा है लेकिन ये आवाज को आज हमारा साथी लोग यहाँ में है जो इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मीडिया में है मास मीडिया का है सब साथी लोग है उनका ज्यादा उसके लिए इम्पोर्टेंस देना होगा ये आवाज घर घर में गांव गांव में सारी फैमिली में उसको पहुंचाने होगा क्योंकि ये इशू को कभी वो लोग उठाने नहीं देता है इकोनॉमिक इशू को एक साइड में रात दे रहा है जानबूझ के क्योंकि आपको जब इकोनॉमिक इशू आएगा तब आपको सरकार क्या है उसका हालत आप समझेगा जो हिंदू मुस्लिम का इशू उठा रहा है दूसरा इशू उठा रहा है वो इशू के लिए आज बहस क्या कर रहा है पाकिस्तान इशू बांग्लादेश इशू दैट इज ओनली इशू आवर डे टू डे लाइफ का कोई इशू नहीं है सरकार के पास इसलिए दोस्तों ये आवाज हमारा फैमिली में लेके जाना पड़ेगा सबसे बातचीत करने होगा इस सरकार को मजबूर करना होगा जो प्राइस जो महंगाई उसको कैसे जल्दी उसको रिड्यूस करें
Now somehow India lost. It's a game. Anybody can win. Anybody can do that. After that, you know what was the type of troll that is going on certain players. Now this is another kind where we are being misled from the real issues. Now the news item which disturbed me today tremendously is that Virat Kohli has been threatened by a group of people. That his 9-month-old daughter will be raped because he defended Mohammad Shami. Now this is the mentality that has come into, and the real issues, for which everybody is suffering, is not coming into the fore. Can we stoop such a low? A 9-month-old baby. And what did Mohammad Shami did? He played like a responsible player. It happens. It's a match. It's a game. It can happen. So that's how people are being misled from the real issues. Religious fundamentalism has taken over the center stage. and that is affecting us. As trade union comrades, we must be aware of all this game. Economic issue is the real issue, and price rise is directly linked with the economic issues. We must not neglect this, and it is our duty to highlight these things and forget all those misunderstandings as campaigns by the motivated people. It is our duty to stand firm and fight for people's rights everywhere. This common people agenda is that our life should be a little bit more comfortable. We do not want to become as comfortable as Ambani Adanis. We want to have a decent life, decent living. We want to earn honestly, spend honestly, and live a decent life, peaceful life, harmonious life everywhere.
Yet in every person is affected. But here we thought that it would be wise to stage a demonstration here along with the rest of the country, because in other parts of the country this program is going on. So what the COVID protocol is there that we have given an undertaking that we will follow it, and accordingly we follow, because since the trade union workers are disciplined one, so in a disciplined manner, as we given the undertaking to the government that it will be peaceful and all the norms and all the SOP enforced will be followed. 15 p.m. Chief Secretary has given us a time to meet her, and we will meet her, and that's along with the forwarding letter that we resolutely adopted in the form of memorandum, we submit it.
Okay.
First, government is befooling us. You see that before the by-election, 30th there was a by-election, before that they stopped the rising of the fuel price hike, this and that. Immediately after result declared, they started the daily basis hike. Yesterday the petrol price is hiked by 24 paisa. So all these things beyond tolerance. We cannot tolerate all these things. That's why I've decided to go for this demonstration. I've demonstrated, and arguing about the government of Meghalaya through our chief secretary to look into the matter. Whatever, and the problem which cannot be solved in the state level, I will request our chief secretary to bring the matter to the knowledge of the central government, because chief secretary is the appropriate authority to take over this matter and to bring the notice to state as well as central. The time that you see that there will be a widespread resentment, because there is a limit of tolerance, no? How long people will tolerate. So there will be widespread agitation all over the country. In Meghalaya, we'll spread it, because this is the beginning, only the beginning, because on the plea of COVID protocol, we don't allow government to blackmail us. Eating the lion's share of the tax, we don't know, because we are confused. Exact picture is not coming to us. Some people are saying state government is getting much bigger share, and central government is less. Because who is correct, we don't know. Because in our opinion, state as well as central government both are responsible for the fuel price hike. So both are responsible. We argue about this central as well as the state government to slash down the taxes, so that we can, that common people can bear the burden.
There is a minimum wage to be paid for every skilled labor, unskilled labor. There are government directives are there. Those are continuously being flouted. And see, the protest is not a one-day protest. The different forms, different times. Today we are talking of price rise. Another day we will talk about minimum wage. So like this, protests are continuous. And unless and until we protest, government will go on doing as they like. Today this protest may not be a big one, but it is recorded.
When we submit it to Chief Secretary and through Chief Secretary it goes to higher level, it is recorded. Recorded means there is public grievance on it. And not only in Shillong, throughout the country things are, these protests are going on. In terms of common people, everybody is affected. Shillong Guwahati tourist taxi, other day somebody told me they are charging 1,000 rupees. Recently probably it has come down a little bit, I do not know exactly. How come? What is, in the, if we are allowing the Shillong Guwahati tourist taxi to ply, why not the city, the buses, interstate buses? Interstate buses are still not functioning. Shillong Guwahati bus is still not functioning. Why? What is the problem? You can maintain COVID protocol inside the bus, accordingly run the buses. So our demand is that. The prices of fuel that is being increased under certain policy that has been adopted by the government, but we do not accept that. And in fact, when you say the tax component, yes, center state component is more than the state, and Meghalaya is one of the states where minimum VAT is there, but still, whatever is the condition of the government, people's condition are even worse.
But ni sutho baka jing kiu dor jogi marbang ka debi na ka petrol baka kiu dor ka petrol te long kamar pam automatically kan kiu dor na mar baki wat ki nong de hayo mo ki om baka jing kiu dor gi marbang ka de na ka petrol te e ka bangi ni kwa ban ban kentu ya ka sarkar mo ban kerpa ba kenene ka ban 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 pen hiar ya ka dor jo ka petrol khanang ba ki dor jogi marbang ken hiar bat bat kanung kta pat ya gini ki nong belah na mar ken ni ka kta kam tam e gi nong belah ki batre ki ta ki daily wages mo la ni kum ki ki ba yo kum mangi ku ki angan wadi workers ni yo kum ka honorarium ka balong tang ken dia e te ka honorarium ken ne ka ju ka ba ka dor jong ka mar ka bangi ba man kas ni ka ki dor na ka man la kas ni ndai tang chi sin tang chi Sipor, bu undri ka kiu man kesni, daily ka kiu ki marbang. Ti ka jing yo ka jongi, ka ne kum ju, ba ka jing kiu jo ka marbang, ka miya hap shu, ba kata ka jing yam ka jongi, ngim la shu ban adjust, ngim la shu ban pendap, ya ka yin kasa. Ti ka ni ka kata hadu, kata kata, ya ka jing yam jong ki barri, ki barri ato, ki ba kamai, ki ba biang ka fix salary mo, kum ki government sorgan tong in chuang no kum ta, ki ki yo ada ka fix salary to ki la ban adjust, andre ya ki daily wages kan kata hadu, kata kata. Tinggi kepala yang sorkar mau bahkan perkhidmatan naga bentak ini kini nombor belas ni, dah kebakarkan penhiar ya ke dorjong ke petrol, bat kumjur ya ke dorjong ke gas mau kumbangi pila UI bakal laki mentah hadu si hajar kadar spa something mau nak lempat tip ya ke fix rate tempat kata hi ke laki ke dorjong ke gas. Tempat kipun hi kibat dok besok mau bancak gas ke hoi ke sorkar diong ke IA ke bank connection. Hendri bantir pada yang ke gas, mana kebenai? Na ekin yo kata ka khatar spa. Te menta bun nga tharai na ki bri ken ha ban 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 num shet shu daga gas ken ha ban wan biang shakutu ke jinglong ka bari mangin shet biang daga din la ni da urnga. Na mar ka khamlut ke jing ya ka jing ka ba jing bunut ha ka bangin thiet ya ki ne ki jing shet jungi mo. Te daga gas hi te ka la kata hadu kata kata ma ka jing kiu ka la kiu kemsan ngim te balai ka sorkar kam nyau shu i ki beduk besok. Kam perkhat syu te ngi ka pa re kasor ka no baka kalo gini ki jing e ki bangi ngi face menta ba na kalian ka jong ngi hi ho a ngi yai kren shi yai kren na ka por ka por baka sorkar kam pet lem ya ngi ki bado bakan pen kiu ya ki jing si hungre kam judon kung kata ka jing singap या कि जिंगर पार की चंगी रिंगी पर बकी नी की मार बाम की कीशु की मंगस की का कता की चंगी बजुंगी ते निंगे बता सरकार ही कन पर खंडम ये की बरे की बरिया की बटुक की बसो कन पर खान खनंबा कजिंग एम जुंगी मो निनु एम सो सात कता कजिंग एम निला बन एम कुम की ताकी नों कुम की ह्यूमन बीइंग्स मो कुम की प्रियो बंगिला बन एम बन अजोस बट बन ला बन एम कता कजिंग एम कबांग निन एम करदुत कोर्डेट मो Rengi lah kan im kencing im kebang, biang kebangin om dap tak kencing tu selai. Government hika tak clarify bagai sih kata kata lowest tax. Henry, hanya itu tu bagai kencing penki yang kadi petrol kadi nado central government. Tambah lor ke eh kebangin ni 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 kiri yang ni ni mula abang om bangin lagi direct sya ke central government. Ni habanya true ke state. Tiada bangnya true ke state. Tiada kan ni kami merendam kebangin ni Sampai mentah koi chief secretary, teling baju I ini akan siapa ke central government, halor kami ke jingkir dua. Untuk yang mana ni, ban om mengin dek direct siapa ke central, ngim lah ban ni kata. Tapi yang ibat true ke state. Yang ni ni om mengin saya siapa perkhidmatan, lada ke sorkar kamu siap, tengen saya siapa perkhidmatan, kini kita jingkir steps kita mengin siapa hati. Ni yang ki kan nama mengin itu, baka bible lah hi kan ni kumju, kumangi om ibi mengin ki anggaru di worker suk honor yang kan ni, mental ada ke posnam. Tapi kadang-kadang bagi komen ki daily needs jengi kiki mana kasni, then halor hi kani kan orang ramai nak kata-kata ni saya pernah kani ke demonstration mana kasni, bangkor part yang sorka bahkan pedlam halor kani, bahkan nang bagi prio kita lapan emkom kita kiprio kom ki human beings ngau ya pi om bahkan safa, dan bahkan lapan adjust ke jengi jengi long bahkan biangke bahkan undap dah kijuk sa bahkan lapan ban pentap ya yang saya dulu orang sorka hi ke ban ban yang lapan solve lem. Ya kena problem dan rai nangi ingin melaksyukan dia.